We're about to enter a place that we're rarely allowed to go. This is one of the many housing complexes here in Pyongyang, and we're going to go inside the apartment of a North Korean family. In 12 trips to this country, I've actually only been inside a North Korean apartment just twice. This family lives on the 13th floor, and in North Korea, a lot of the buildings, people don't use the elevators because of electricity interruptions. It's not something we're used to in the West, having to take the stairs up and down every day. On the upside, it's really good exercise. But after a long day's work or a night out of drinking, this is where we take our shoes off when we walk in.
Hi. Oh, nice to see you.
This is the living room. And like every home in North Korea, you'll find portraits of the late leaders. On the left, that's Kim Il-sung. On the right, his son and successor, Kim Jong-il. Photos hanging on the wall.
Yeah.
And here's the neighborhood from street level. This is, say, a typical North Korean neighborhood. This is the building we were just in.